Let's see if the light's just not working.